Well, it's a nice day to head to the pool, and that's what some Till City residents did as they celebrated a pool reopening. And that was Mayor Chris Kale as he and others marked the reopening of the JFK pool this morning with a jump into the pool themselves. The city spent 2 years renovating and upgrading the pool and adding a spray park. This is the first swim season the JFK pool has been open since 2019. That is worthy of a big old cannonball there.